Hello, I am a teacher for Wales English, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the black bars, or these in particular, here, in WeClass. Now, there are two steps required to achieve this, and I will also explain what this is in just a moment. The first step you need to do is find where it says FPS, and to the right of that, here, where it has a number and then P. You need to choose one of the numbers that are above Manycam in the little notepad. So 144p, 1200p, 960p, 768, etc. Choosing another number that it is not in there will not work with this method. For example, 720 will not work. Basically, with WeClass, you are teaching in a square, and Manycam defaults to a rectangle. So when you try to put a rectangle where a square should go, it has to make the rectangle smaller. We call this an aspect ratio. Wales has a 4x3 aspect ratio. If I have said something incorrectly here, my photographer or editor friends, I do apologize, but that is how I understand it. Now, I'm going to choose a higher number because a higher number is going to make it less blurry. If I was to choose 120p, while this does work, I look very grainy and just bad. If I choose, for example, 240, it looks better. But it's still a little grainy and just not very good. So I usually go with 144p. Now, I do believe that the higher the p, the more resources it may take from your computer to do the bear that in mind. The next thing I will do is I will right click here and I will go to properties. I will scroll down and do try to keep your settings the same. Driver properties will actually open up the driver properties that you're using, use most often your webcam software, I believe. But no need to do that now. Make sure everything is selected. Now, under this resolution, go to 640 by 480 and click on that. Now, as you can see, it's modified my video by kind of cropping it in and making it a square, which, as you can see, has removed the black bars in WeClass. So, with that, thank you for watching, and I'm going to be making more shorts on how to do many different things, and not just WeClass, but as an online teacher, including uploading a lot of teaching strategies and different things to help everyone. So check back for more videos, and have a great one. Bye.